OCO, everybody. Working on processing those roosters we had. I've got a bunch of meat and a little bit more broth that I still need to can. So I'm about to see what we got in here. Only my second time canning broth. Hopefully I did it right. Got the broth in there. Let's go ahead and get that out. Get them laid out up here. Bella's freaking out by the can noises. She ain't sure what to make of them.
A couple of them are talking.
On the jars. Wonder why.
I don't like any of them have a siphon, so that's good.
Lots of broth. Very happy.
Nervous sometimes. What's come out. There we go.
These things are still bubbling. I said, I guess we have some hard water here. I had to wipe them off. But that is 7 quarts of beautiful bone broth from our chickens. Processed and ready to go. Let them cool and go from there. I'll go ahead and do that and that in the next batch. So we'll be canning all evening, but we'll be good to go. I'll check back with you when this is done.
Well, it took a little longer than I was anticipating, but we're done for the day. So we wound up with, let's see, see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pints of meat, plus just about a whole quart. I had to put a little bit of broth in there, and then 5 pints and 7 quarts of broth, good old bone broth. But turned out pretty good. Got the freshest ones just out of the cooker. But we are done, and I'm ready to go to bed. So I will talk to y'all later. Hope y'all have a good one. Wado for watching.